It's Aaron back here with another video on how to repair, again, replace the power supply on the Xbox One X. This would can be caused by lots of issues, but primarily what happens is when you try to turn on your console, it turns on and then it powers off right away, or it doesn't turn on at all, which usually it could be the power supply or the board. So this can rule out one of the issues. And I'll jump in and show you guys how to replace it. So first we're gonna start with the T10 screwdriver bit. And we're gonna unscrew the two screws on the back here. Now you're gonna wanna slide the top cover off. You can pull back on it. On the power button side here, the power button, you'll wanna pick up on that side. Kind of over the top, slide it off. Put the top cover to the side. Now you're gonna wanna unscrew the main body screws here. These two. And then these two screws. And that one. So let's get to that. Almost all the screws actually. So once you got all those screws taken apart, you don't really have to worry about knowing where the screws go. As long as you know the screws where you can see all the way through, like these here, are the main body screws, and the one where you can see a rivet fairly closely, those are these shorter screws. And now we're gonna switch to our T9 screwdriver bit, and we're gonna unscrew these two USB port screws. You're just gonna wanna gently pull up or pop up on this. You can use a pry tool if you'd like. Pop up, push it to the side here. And then you're gonna wanna grab from the back. And then you're gonna wanna pull backwards a little bit. Make sure not to pull too far, as we have not disconnected this ribbon here. So you're gonna pop it with your finger and then pull down on the ribbon. And then you can take them apart and put the back cover to the side here. And now you're gonna wanna flip the console over and unscrew these two screws. If at any time this repair seems too difficult for you, we do offer this service as a service on our website. We actually just launched our console repairs. And if you need any of the parts or tools used in this video, they will be linked below or right there. So next, you're gonna wanna gently pull up straight upwards. You don't wanna go side to side because you can break the pins, but straight upwards, you're gonna pull up, and this will be all a little stickier. I've taken this console apart before, but you're gonna just slowly pull back on it and put it to the side. So now you don't technically have to take out this fan connection, but you're just gonna wanna pull up on the fan and put it to the side. Now, you're gonna wanna pull straight up on this and put the old or broken power supply to the side. Then you're gonna wanna grab the new power supply. Sometimes they will come with the tape, sometimes they won't. All you're gonna have to do is make sure that it runs through this area here properly. So we're gonna wanna put that in, and I do have issues with this sometimes, so I'm gonna actually do this. Now I'm gonna wanna flip the console on its side here real quick without putting it all together. And flip it over on its back and make sure these two points actually get screwed in, because sometimes you'll put the whole thing back together and you'll be pissed because then you have to take it apart to realign them. So with screwing these in, the really important part is you don't wanna screw them in all the way right away. So you're gonna screw in a little bit just till it touches. Then I'll screw in the other one, because what you can do is you can put the power supply crooked and then you won't be able to plug in your power cable. So let's get to it. Slowly screw them in. Okay. Once those are totally screwed in, You're gonna wanna flip it back over, just be careful. And now it pretty much ran itself. I'm just gonna make sure that all the pins here are lined up, that they all clip into place. And then make sure that the wire for the power supply runs in the back here, right through. And you're gonna wanna just like you pulled it off straight down, you're gonna push straight down, or straight up you pulled out, straight down you're gonna push in. Make sure the wires are run properly. Then you're gonna just connect the hard or disk drive here, right to its connection point there. You're gonna wanna put the top cover back on. Slide it right into place. Now you're gonna wanna grab this screw here, the little flat, shorter screw, and you're gonna put it right above the disk drive and power supply there. It actually screws right into the power supply. And then you're gonna put in this one here, just a normal, looks just like the rest of the screws, the smaller screws. Once that's done, you're gonna wanna grab your back cover again. You're gonna wanna connect to this connection here, the front eject button PCB connection or ribbon. You're gonna wanna slide the main casing into the back cover. You're gonna wanna clip this USB connection in here. And then we're gonna screw in all the screws. So main body screws, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then you're gonna put these here, the motherboard screws or power supply screws, whatever you wanna call it. And then you're gonna wanna screw in the main body screws. I usually screw these in just for alignment. The main board screws, I screw them all in for alignment first, and then I'll screw these in. Now you're gonna wanna switch bits and put in these two USB screws, USB port screws. And you're gonna grab your top cover. Top cover over the top here. Make sure you clip it into place properly. You'll feel it go in and you don't wanna be forcing it, so just make sure everything's lined up properly. And then we're gonna put in our last two screws here, which would be these two. And that is it. That is how you repair or replace the power supply on the Xbox One X. If you, by any chance, need any of the parts in this video or need us to repair your Xbox for us or for you, feel free to comment in the comment sections below or fill out a repair form. All the links will be linked either up here or in the description below. Please like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.